Hi everyone, it's Viv here, and the first thing I want to say is we won! Yes, we won 10 Kindle Fire HD tablets, and the kids were so very happy. They had a big reception at the theater. It was a red carpet kind of deal where they actually had a red carpet out. The kids came through. They were asked questions like, what are you wearing? And their participation in the actual PSA. It was really wonderful. They made it a good event for the students. We went in after the reception and they showed all the different PSA contestants, and we won. So it was really wonderful, and I want to thank everyone who supported the students and getting them to be the champions. It was a very important subject, and hopefully the message will get out there. Speaking of messages, today's Memorial Day, and I hope that everyone took a moment and stopped to remember. And I won't go into that. I won't get on my soapbox. But I did this particular case. I am definitely hooked on In the Hoop projects with my embroidery machine. And I did this particular one. This one, you might know Susan Wingate because she does a lot of paper designs. And I'm trying to think of the paper stack that she does. It'll come to me in a minute. But this, she has several of the flag designs that she's done in fabric, and it's absolutely wonderful. And so I used this one, and this was one of the first ones I did. So it wasn't 100%, but it's good. I would still use it. It's a 5x7 case. And with the cases, you can also make them wristlets. So I think if I do this one again, I'm going to make it a wristlet because my phone fits in here. And I can also put like different areas inside, pockets inside for credit cards and whatnot. So I did that, and it kind of just reminded me of these. How many of you got one of these at Michael's? I haven't really used mine or decorated it or, you know, did anything to it, altered it or anything like that yet. Maybe I will, but I just love what it says. So I kind of just keep it nearby and kind of bump into it as I go through my craft area and whatnot. So I'm sure I'll pack it full of stuff as I travel here and there. But it kind of reminded me, because like I said, this is one of those cases. And when I saw it, I said, I can make some of these cases. This is a nice size case, though. These are the ones that I actually made recently. And I made them, and forgive the light, please. It's one of those art lights. And I'm trying to get it in a way that it doesn't do that glow like the last video. And I apologize for that. But this set I made, there are different sizes that come in the design. The largest you can get is an 8x12, but I did a 6x8. That's the large one there with the pink zipper. And then the next one down is the 5x7 with the green zipper. Then the white zippers, there are two of them. And this is the iPhone case. And then this is the coin. This is the coin pouch here, or coin case. And I love all of them. So it's Principal Appreciation Week, or actually it was last week. So I made these for my principal, and I went back and forth because I was like, okay, do I want to put her name on it or not? And I just thought it was kind of classy without the name and having the all the different sizes. So I made all of these in the hoop, and the only thing that I will probably do is I'll probably put something on the zipper, some zipper pull of some sort. Hopefully I'll be able to do that. And then I'm going to make a wonderful tag card. So I'm going to show you some of the ingredients. And I haven't made it yet. I have to get inspired. I don't know. I can't just throw it together. So I have been kind of pondering that today as well. I want this lace to kind of fit in there somewhere. The white one. There's two on here, but just the white one. And then I have this stamp that I want to use as well. I have some bling bling that I want to feature in it. And of course, some of you remember my freestanding lace. I want that to feature in it. And here is a tag. It's going to be a card tag. So let me see if I can get it. So you could, well, I guess it's not going to cooperate. But I've already started doing some stenciling on there. And I used the Tim Holtz stencil thing so far. So I'm going to work out the card. I'm still, like I said, doing some dream work on that. And so the card, this will be the card. And then I may put some pulls on the zippers. So that's it for me. I hope you like them. I did want to come back and tell you about us winning, and also that this is a very stressful time of year. We're getting ready to go into testing mode. We're getting ready to, you know, clean out our classrooms and prepare for the summer and whatnot. So everything is on a time crunch too. So it's going to be a while before my next video. Hopefully my next video will come from me at the beach, relaxing after a year of teaching. But I don't know. That's just wishful thinking at this point. And way down the line, June seems so far away, and yet it's not. In any case, again, I'd like to thank everyone for their friendship, for their kindness, and I hope everyone has a good rest of the week. Y'all take care, and I hope to hear from you. Bye.